Welcome to Microsoft Mechanics. In the next few minutes, I'll give you an inside look at the new Surface Pro 7 Plus for business. The Surface Pro 7 Plus is the latest generation of the purpose-built, class-defining Surface 2-in-1, available exclusively for commercial customers and educational institutions. It's capable of transforming from a laptop to a tablet or into studio mode, while also serving as a desktop when docked and connected to external displays. And while the signature form factor remains consistent, it brings the next level of performance and versatility to its category. It comes with options for quad-core compute, running 11th gen Intel Core processors, which at its most popular spec is more than twice as fast as its predecessor. A new removable SSD allows you to retain and protect your sensitive information. You can automatically connect to mobile networks anywhere while you're on the go, with optional built-in LTE Advanced. And with improved all-day battery life, you can stay productive longer. It comes with a choice of two classic colors, platinum or matte black, and you can pair it with an optional signature type cover, Surface Pen, and Surface Arc mouse, all in a choice of colors, and even change them over time to suit your needs. And of course, because Surface Pro 7 Plus leverages the same design as Pro 7, it will work with your existing Surface Pro accessories, including type covers and more, and will continue to work with certified third-party accessories. Touring the device, under the kickstand is where you'll find the new removable solid-state drive that comes with options of up to 1 terabyte of storage. Also under the kickstand, as with previous generations of Wi-Fi-only models, you'll find a micro SDXC card reader. Moving around the outside of the device, you have the 8-megapixel rear-facing autofocus camera. And on the front is the 5-megapixel camera with Windows Hello face authentication. And for the cameras, we didn't stop at 720p. We support 1080p full HD video, which combined with the dual studio microphone array for accurate audio capture, makes Surface Pro 7 Plus the ideal device for video calls. And its stereo speakers provide rich sound reproduction using Dolby Atmos. On the right side of the device, you'll find a full-sized USB-A and USB-C port. Both are USB 3.2 Gen 2, supporting up to 10 gigabit per second data transfer. Charging is easy with the Surface Connect port, and it benefits from fast charging from 5 to 80% in about an hour. Additionally, you can dock Surface Pro 7 Plus with the optional Surface Dock 2. The USB ports or Surface Connect can support 2 external displays with up to 4K resolution at 60 Hz while working simultaneously with the built-in display, which is great to dock in an office or home office workstation. And on the top left corner, there are dedicated buttons for volume control and power, as well as a 3.5mm headset jack. Of course, as we move to the front of the device, you'll recognize the 3x2 PixelSense display, which has become a hallmark for Surface devices, having started with the Surface Pro line. And equally, its 12.3-inch color calibrated display with 2736 by 1824 resolution supports 10-point multi-touch and inking using the optional Surface Pen. Moving to the inside of the Surface Pro 7 Plus, you'll find more updates. First, Surface Pro 7 Plus uses the latest 11th gen Intel Core processors that are up to 2.1 times faster than the previous generation and 3.5 times faster than Surface Pro with LTE Advanced from 2017. It has options for Core i3, i5, and i7 processors. And this is the first Surface Pro device to offer options of up to 32 gigabytes of RAM. Of course, Surface Pro 7 Plus also supports Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.0. This, combined with the optional LTE Advanced, gives you enhanced connectivity. More on that in a moment. Next, its new thermal design is the most efficient and compact to date. It uses graphite heat spreading, heat pipes, and carbon composite materials along with larger vents. The Core i7 is designed to minimize fan speed and noise to only the most intensive workloads, while the Core i3 and i5 models are silent and fanless. Then, we also worked on freeing up internal space by reducing the thickness of the display by incorporating the same breakthrough technology of Surface Pro X. The resulting space advantage went toward increasing the size of the battery. Surface Pro 7 Plus has the largest battery to date in a Surface Pro, with a 50.4 watt-hour capacity for improved all-day battery life. Of course, a big differentiator for Surface Pro 7 Plus is the optional LTE advanced connectivity, which was first introduced with the 5th generation Surface Pro devices. Surface Pro 7 Plus with LTE Advanced is available with the fanless core i5 configuration and works with both eSIM and physical nanoSIM. In fact, the eSIM profile in Surface Pro 7 Plus unlocks access to more mobile operators and services in over 180 countries. Additionally, LTE Advanced can ensure reliable network and internet connections and works in tandem with built-in Wi-Fi 6 capabilities to avoid dropped video calls and to provide resiliency when Wi-Fi connections aren't reliable or available. Finally, for IT, Surface Pro 7 Plus offers some of the most flexible device management options. Starting with device procurement, before devices are shipped using the Windows Autopilot service, Surface Pro 7 Plus can be placed under management and personalized with required apps and policies, enabling factory direct delivery to your users. Then, during shipping, for commercial and bulk shipments, Surface Pro 7 Plus devices are placed in 23% lighter packaging using device folios. This also makes them easier to distribute broadly while minimizing waste by using 99% natural fiber-based materials, of which 64% is post-consumer recycled material. And of course, this also makes the devices easier to unpack. Once the devices are up and running, using the device firmware configuration interface, hardware capabilities like built-in cameras, microphones, speakers, and radios can be individually disabled at the firmware level using policy. And eSIM-based LTE services can be provisioned and managed centrally from the cloud using Microsoft Endpoint Manager. We hope you enjoyed our tour of the new Surface Pro 7 Plus, which as part of the Surface Pro line provides the genesis for many of the features that are now standard across the Surface family. From screen aspect ratio, natural touch, fluid inking, keyboard interaction, and more. Check out surface.com/business for availability and more information. And thanks for watching.